Candidates can qualify for county and state offices starting today. Several folks were lined up and ready to sign their name on the dotted line this morning in Lowndes County. Lowndes County Supervisors Harry Sanders and John Holliman have both said they would not run again. They are the only two incumbents not seeking re-election in the general election. State offices are also up for grabs. Qualifying will continue until February 1st for the general election ballot.